Welcome back to my stand-up channel. Bulging out of Utah's 100 miles of stone rock formations is a 100-foot natural wonder. A 29-year-old photographer from Philadelphia named Chris Henry stumbled onto the soaring, phallic-shaped rock in Arches National Park. Henry snapped Mother Nature's dirty-minded marvel and sent the towering sight to go viral online after posting it on his Instagram account to the delight of his 133,000 followers. He claims the find was the first lifelike rock he'd encountered in his 6 years of chronicling epic landscapes. "I was driving along the side of the main road in Arches National Park. I looked over and said, 'That looks like a penis,'" he said, according to the Daily Mirror. Henry was instantly smitten, taking selfies slightly mimicking tourists capture the moment when they visit the Leaning Tower of Pisa. "My first reaction to seeing the rock was the love heart emojis in my brain." For Henry, the mountain of manhood was solid gold. "Knowing that I struck gold in the hills of Utah, I hit the first pull off and ran out in the desert to photograph this triumphant being," he said. Admittedly, the rock and its crotch symbolism was off his beaten path. "I usually do epic photography, but I've never snapped anything of such a sexually suggestive nature," he said. Henry even started contemplating the actual scale of the naughty landform. "I don't know the girth of the rock, but I imagine it would be like hugging a school bus." Reaction was expectedly playful. "Gives red rock a whole new meaning," posted Flyder, reacting to the image on Reddit. "Another push the envelope, there's a geezer in it that erupts right before going to bed every night." Meantime, the photographer is adjusting to the popularity of his post. "This is the most reaction I've received to any reel I've ever posted," he said. "I guess there's a timeless quality about a good and wholesome dirty joke." Henry managed to pinpoint perhaps the most suggestive of the hundreds of pinnacles, rock fins, and blanched boulders. Not to mention the nearly 2,000 naturally formed stone arches that make up the Arches National Park that has been regarded as a red rock wonderland. "This was my first encounter with a phallic-shaped rock, but I've heard great things about Love Valley in Turkey. Seriously, look it up. SourceTheDashSun.com. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you for watching."